Hudson. Please give it up for one of our hardest working queens in the town. She does a great work in community service, as well as was a guest spot at Pride Idol 2010, and we hope that she comes back next season for 2011. Please give it up for Miss Alexa Manila. Voice on me. We're all dudes here. How are you, girl?
I'm doing well, thank God. You're doing well.
I don't have to use a truck stop for this either. Find a happy medium, girl. There you go. So, what are you doing for the holiday season? Talk to us about Holiday 2010 with Alexa Manoa.
Oh my God, I'll be in Hawaii. Christmas in the Big Island, and then New Year's in Oahu. So if you're over there, come say hi with the Hawaiian Queens and LaFemme.
Well, look at you getting a booking in Hawaii. Well, I'll be here counting down New Year's Eve with Smokey, the legendary Smokey. All right, well, any other projects, anything else coming up, anything we should know about you?
Well, hopefully I'll come back for Pride Idol and maybe do some judging. I'm sorry, we don't judge, we evaluate.
I think, because I'm going to put you on the spot. I think we should have a drag queen contestant. That would be you, not me. Think about it, girl. You can make a career and you can win a lot of money and a TV.
Oh, what size?
52 inches. See, all those Filipinos are size queens.
I'll share.
You'll share? Okay, well, we'll talk. All right, please get up for Miss Alexa Manoa.